Seen through a child's curious eye, everything is a toy. The difference may not be visible to a child till it is too late. And the cumulative effects are not visible to us, but they were to our research. Around the world, nearly 1 million children lose their lives to preventable injuries. Compared to high-income nations, the death rate in low- and middle-income nations is 11 times higher. Globally, about 260 children die due to burn-related injuries every single day. In Pune alone, burns and scalds rank second among all preventable injuries and number one in severity, with the most vulnerable group being the most affected. In the last year, an estimated 76,000 children were affected by burn injuries in Pune alone. About 64% of these burns and scalds happened in the safest environment, home. If we can make homes safe for our kids, we can prevent most of these injuries. With this aim, we are launching the Safe Kids at Home program in Pune. Our goal is to reduce burn and scald injuries that commonly occur at home. For this, we plan to empower 3,25,000 children and 1,75,000 parents in Pune within the next 2 years. But this is just a beginning. This number will keep growing till Pune becomes a city for all children to be safe kids at home. The program focuses on child safety as the catalyst for driving a culture of safety that does not stop at only training children. The program envisages these children to become the pivot for a citizen civic agencies collaboration that can lead the way in making Pune a model safe city in the country.